Thank you. will be presented as soon as all teams score a fatality check. Competitors, coaches, and teams involved will appreciate you remaining seated to share in the presentations to this year's team winners and the crowning of the state champions.
Thank you. everybody else who happened to be listening to that.
You are invited to remain seated for the Fortress of Titans and Team Trophies. It will be presented as soon as all team scores can be tallied and checked. Competitors, coaches, and teams involved will appreciate you remaining seated to share the presentations to this year's team winners and the crowning of the state champions.
Thank you. Thank you. drunk. Anybody else who happened to be listening to that?
England is 8.65. Performing next from Prince High School is Katie Burke.
Thank you.
You are invited to remain seated following the exercise event with the presentation of team medallions and team trophies. They will be presented as soon as all teams score a fatality in check. Competitors, coaches, and teams involved will appreciate you remaining seated to share the presentations to this year's team winners and the crowning of the state champions.
Thank you.
cover the announcement table that you're going through this day and you lost it. We're now ready to present awards in four exercises. Ladies and gentlemen, we direct your attention to the awards table for the presentation of individual awards for four exercises. Presenting medallions will be Claire Theodore, head gymnastics coach here at Washington High School, and Newton Lucky, the General Gymnastics Coaching Association Hall of Fame. In 10th place, you'll have a leader at Washington High School. She's still in the points to 5 points. 9th place, Jennifer Lucky from the Extension High School, scoring 9.25 points. 8th place, Dr. Casey Bell, Lasalle High School, she's scoring 9.1. 7th place, went to Lori Murphy, of the Extension High School, she's scoring 9.35 points. 6th place, Margaret Petrick from Liberty Bell, she's scoring 9.5. And now, Lori, 5th place, she's scoring 9.55 points, from Stevenson High School, Kate Kegel. In fourth place, with a score of 9.575 points, the platform has scored Melissa Cola. In third place, with a score of 9.6 from Stevenson High School, Melissa Singer. In second place, with a score of 9.625 points, also from Stevenson High School, Lori Hansler. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the 2002 Illinois State medalists on the floor exercise event. These are the results of the team competition. In 8th place is Libertyville, they scored 142.38 points. 7th place is Mascuda, with a total of 142.52 points. 6th place, Prairie Ridge High School, scored 143.725. 5th place, Urban Hills, 143.750. 5th place, all by themselves. In 4th place, Warren High School, they scored 144.75 points. Ladies and gentlemen, we now direct your attention to the awards stand for the presentation of the third, second, and first place awards for the 2001-2002 IHSA Girls Gymnastics State Final Meet. Presenting the medallions in third place team trophy will be Mr. Jerry Dodds, Athletic Director of Palatine High School. Assisting in this presentation will be Sherry Wilcox, the manager, and Sam Dolan, the director. At this time, please leave the Lions of Lions Township High School. We finish the season in third place. First week we have a great record of Lions Township High School, Mr. Mike Morris. And head coach, Jerry Williams, was here. And these are members of the team. Assistant coach, Fred Rohensky. Assistant coach, Mark Lustig. Assistant coach, Tamika Killings. And now our gymnasts. First, Jenna Galecki, a senior.
Assistant coach Lauren Trigoli.
Gymnast, Ricky Pepper, softball. Jimmy B, softball. Katie Burke, softball. Lisa Burke, junior. Mimi Sever, junior. Jess Devon, junior. Laura Finn, senior. And Kristen Cooperl, senior. of Stevenson High School, please step forward and receive the first place trophy on behalf of your team. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Stevenson High School's championship of 2015 gymnastics season as Illinois team champions with 151.175 points.
Thank you.
quickly.